There was Mary, the captain of a sailor's trip, the boss of a gallant Birkenhead. Save our wake, there was scarce a soul dead. The night that summer's eve, all was peace and calm upon the sea, as our sturdy troopship made her way on the passage to Algoa Bay. Shudder tore through a shivering hole. It felt just like a sword in my soul to hear that rumbling thunder toll. Oh, the bell of the Birkenhead. Some perished when she struck the rock, but who survived the early shock? All buried on the heaving deck to see what they might do. How and what a sight beneath their eye. The ship in perfect disarray. They sleep alone with the gallant.